I'm a big fan of Ritik Roshan, a bada fan hu main. I love his close-ups. His great shot. Females mein... Shraddha aur Kriti. Kyunki mere heroines the, isliye I'm saying that. Little biased. My student of the year 2 complete ho chuki hai sir. Abhi filhal main Ritik versus Tiger ke liye shoot kar raha hu. Means ek sapna pura ho gaya hai aur jab bhi main monitor ko dekhta hu jaise playbacks jaise hum dekhte hain monitor pe aisa lagta hai ki main dream kar raha hu kyunki you know it's been childhood fantasy working with him aur jab bhi ek high speed shot ho ya koi action kar rahe saath mein to bahut बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि मुझे ये मौका मिला उनके साथ काम करने को इतनी जल्दी डेफिनेटली देर इज अ प्रेशर बिकॉज बागी टू आई डेंट एक्सपेक्ट इट टू यू नो डू द नंबर्स इट डिड तो उसको लेकर काफ़ी एक एक्सपेक्टेशन अभी बढ़ चुका है बागी फ्रेंचाइज को लेकर खासकर एंड नॉट ओनली दैट आई एम ऑल्सो डूइंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर 2 विच इज़ अ वेरी बिग फ्रेंचाइज धर्मा इज यू नो बेबी सो आई एम स्टेपिंग इन टू 3 वेरी बिग स्टार्स इशूज along with my co-stars the new beautiful girls so you know we have a lot of pressure on us it's a big film and we want the franchise to live on so fingers crossed
in the there's a Mission Mangal releasing on the 15th of August and some other announcements which I will make very soon I'm also making my Tamil film debut yeah but it's a special appearance in Boni Kapoor's Tamil film starring Ajit Yeah, thank you.
I'm both. I think you're always nervous, and I'm also excited because you know the audience is connecting with the concept.
Please come, please come.
They're liking the whole concept. So yeah, I'm also very excited. I want to see how they actually react to the film. Like this is a film, jisme main gate jaake dekhna chahungi ki log kaise react karenge.
Okay, aapki sister bhi yahan pe present hai.
Abhi video vaise nahi.